Facts about Mona Lisa, part 2. Her real name is Lisa del Giocondo, the wife of a Florentine merchant. The Mona Lisa's smile is actually not symmetrical, and this has led to speculation that the Mona Lisa may have been suffering from a neurological disorder, such as Bell's palsy. What do you think? Comment down below.